Powerhouse Entertainment.
We got another, this is our third event that we've been having out here at Powerhouse Entertainment. All of us with success. You know, we're looking forward to some more great times coming ahead of us. Powerhouse Entertainment is one of our greatest supporters, man. We appreciate them. One love, Powerhouse. We got some of our stuff. We went to Atlanta, all our national Keystone conferences, all the way from up to Pittsburgh, down to Atlanta, all the way down to Miami. We got some of our national Keystone character stuff. You know, as you go up and see, you can get a follow up on Twitter. You know, these are some of the things that our kids are doing. Shout out to Deborah Clark in Atlanta. You know, Powerhouse Entertainment for taking the opportunity to come and support us big time. We're really enjoying them guys being out here, man. This is what it's all about, community involvement. Very, very active. Powerhouse Entertainment is one. We love it. Start loud. Each of our kids are already here in California. My Keystone Club, Boys and Girls Club. We got Powerhouse Entertainment, one of our most biggest and brightest supporters. You know, we appreciate them coming out. About our club. We got young men right here doing their thing. Great support system. We're loving it. You know, we're doing it big out here. The Boys and Girls Club, Powerhouse Entertainment.
Shout out to
the
Boys and Girls Club. That's the one.
Say y'all names, man. Who y'all from, bro?
J. Riley. Trey Riley.
Tari Riley.
I got it, huh? Hey.